Come on, let's keep giving him glory and honor forever and ever. Let me hear you say forever. Forever. Yes. Yeah. Come on, say it.
Be the glory
and the power
and the power. Forever and ever and ever and ever. Amen.
Thine is the kingdom, Lord.
Thine is the kingdom.
Yours is a kingdom, yeah.
And the power.
Yes.
And the glory.
Forever.
Forever, amen.
Oh, yes. And Jesus taught me to pray this way, to say.
To him be the power and glory.
So when I fall on my knees, beg and please.
Remove all temptation before.
Around me, he delivers again and again and again. From the very moment he found me, I've been learning to pray. I'm trying to pray.
Be the glory, yeah. And the power
forever,
forever and ever and ever and ever.
Amen. Thine is the kingdom, Lord.
Thine is the king.
Say that verse one more time, just so you know. Listen. Jesus taught me to pray this way, to say.
To him be the power and glory.
So when I fall on my knees, I beg and please, Lord.
Remove all temptation before me.
When evil rises around me, he delivers again and again and again. From that very moment he found me,
I've been learning to pray.
Come on, preacher, let's give him glory and honor today. Yeah.
Forever and ever and ever and ever. Amen.
Say, God is the kingdom.
God is the kingdom.
Yeah.
And the power.
And the glory. Be the glory,
be the glory,
and the power,
and the power.
All right, here we go. We say forever.
Forever, and ever, and ever, and ever, and ever,
and ever,
and ever,
and ever, yes.
And ever,
yeah.
And ever, forever, and ever, and ever, and ever, amen.
To God be the glory. Yes, to God be the glory.